Now we need to mark the profile of the pin into the flange. To drill the hole. So let's grab a block of wood. Now we go to the drill press. One thing first, vice grips. The reason we didn't cut this part off yet is because that's where we're going to grab it for a drilling. It doesn't matter if it gets marred up. Some more torque on it. This is not the proper way to do it, but it's not even tight. Want to be sure you don't mess it up. Drill press. Okay. Stretch out the drill bit. I'm going to be using a self-centering drill bit, or a center drill bit. Now this one marked. It is 5/16 by 3/16. And it's the little tiny part. If it'll focus. Yeah, the little tiny part is good for the bullock flanges. sometimes I just take a pair of pliers and get them, because it's pretty difficult. There we go. You can see it's even a little countersunk. Okay, our next step is to cut out the top piece of this one, and the bottom piece of this one. Fits. We'll do the bottom piece and then come back and refine. Grab a machine screw and a screw and a machine screw nut. Very low on these. I need to buy some more. There. Let's give it another try. So I'm going to take these and flatten those, and I will use them to flatten the burr that pops up when you cut the brass. Fits in there pretty well. Let's see how that nib works. That's good there. I need to remove some more. I might just do that same thing I did on that side where I just made it a straight cut. I don't know if that's as strong though. I'm just so bad at cutting that part right in there. I've cut quite a few of these things. Focusing on this camera. Well, I thought it was at least. Come on. feels good. That feels good. Okay, now we need to solder this on. Okay, while the soldering iron heats up, we are going to go back over to the drill press. We're going to buff this. It's just a buffing wheel for a Dremel. It back where it belongs in its bag. So I don't burn myself. We're going to first focus. We're going to heat up the brass around where we want it first. We're going to take our solder. Besides that part, it looks pretty good. But it's on the bottom, so it's okay. And that's all there is to it. Now we just need to cup of water. Not sure if that anneals it or not. If it does, it's okay, but I don't know. still a little warm. Stick it back in the water. And there you have a bullock flange.